Chief Minister of Rajasthan Ashok Gehlot presented the state budget 2021-22 in the Legislative Assembly today. CM Gehlot announced the special package for COVID management. Under this package, the CM announced Rs. 2,000 each to 33 lakh destitute families, Indira Gandhi Urban Credit Card Scheme, interest-free loan up to Rs. 50,000, Rs. 50 crore interest subsidy to 10,000 entrepreneurs, Rs. 5 lakh as seed money to startups, Rs. 470 crore for back-to-school program, free uniform and textbooks, and 200 days of employment to Shaharia, Kathodi and specially abled labourers. The CM also said that the provision of Rs. 3,500 crore has also been made in the budget for the implementation of the universal health coverage in the state. Under this, state medical insurance facility of Rs. 5 lakh will be available to each family. No new tax is being levied on the people. Efforts are made to provide relief to the tune of approximately Rs. 910 crore to all sections of society.